Alright guys, I'm at CVS. And look, there's some stuff in here. Some pumpkin seeds. Some more pumpkin seeds. Some mixed nuts. It's a cool little haul. I'm not really seeing much else in here. Looks like someone ripped through everything already. It's always nice, at least we could get something. Alright, look, there's some more. Almost missed it. Okay, there was this too. Okay, that's not too bad. Quite a few items here. That was the last one. Alright, so we're here at PetSmart. I got my stool and my pole ready because I came and looked and looked. There's dog food. They cut it open. See, I don't know if I'll take... Okay, maybe I could take that. I could give it to someone. Oh, look. Ooh, I hope that's cat litter. Oh, dang. It is cat litter, but it's cat litter. Something over there. That's always nice finding dog clothes. Oh, that's cute. And they didn't rip it. Perfect. That'll come with me. And there's something else too. Looks like some kind of chews. Could hook that maybe. Almost got it. There we go. Nice. Yeah, especially chews are really expensive now, so that's cool to get some free ones. I think there's something inside here. I'm trying to pull that closer. Oh, that's heavy too. Oh, look, I think it's a pair of sneakers. It's sneakers with the tags on it. Yet this is Petco. Maybe there's another store that throws their stuff in here. Wow, guys. A bunch of sneakers. Oh, cool. Look, they're not damaged. Different kinds of size, and these are brand new. Look at that. Shoes. Oh, they cut that one. But alright, I'm gonna take this. I'll go through it and see which ones are good. Oh wow, look. There's calendars. It's like a whole bunch of little stuff in here. Alright, I gotta go get my grabber. Alright, let's see what we could get. These calendars might be old, though. I'll have to check them. It might be from 2021. Yeah, we'll see. Maybe we'll get lucky. Small something that you could get every day. Oh, look, it's cut. So I guess that's what they do here. Oh, no, it's a 2022 calendar. You know what? I'll still bring it. Because maybe it's just the front pages that are cut. Hello.
Ma'am, I'm going to have to ask you not to dumpster dive, or they're going to make me call the cops on you.
Really? That's what they do here?
Yes, okay. That's what they do. Sorry.
That's all right. So I got to put that back?
Sorry.
That's okay. Alright guys, these are all full. These Sour Patch Kits. We're at Michael's. I'm gonna move quick and grab as many as I can. See? They're all open, but they are. That one fell off. Gingerbread cookies. Oh wow, look. Icing. Put some in that one. So look, it's like they dropped all of the icing out of these. So I'll grab these guys. Oops. I'm guessing all this stuff is from Christmas. Icing. A couple of tubes left. Alright, look at all what we got. I'll show y'all more when I get home.